I know that women that have Adam's apple. Look it up. Some women have Adam's apple.
Okay, so
at first, you know, I thought it was a dude. I thought it was a dude with the ostrich neck. You know what I'm saying?
That's a
but it was an actual woman.
Okay.
Okay. So I'm saying that when you hear Adam's apple, you think a man, right? Yeah. But the woman had it. Several women have Adam's apples.
But I'm saying, like, there are certain aspects of, like, masculinity.
There's an anecdotal Adam's apple. There's that.